Look, man, this life at times is more than I can digest. Lately I've been feeling like I'm drowning in my pride. Yes, I spoke to God yesterday and begged him for a life that's kept it too real and told me, son, it ain't your time yet. You gotta pay your dues first, generate the mindset, do it by your damn self and struggle through the process. Put your family first and stop fucking with that nonsense. If you was doing right, it wouldn't be fucking with your conscience. Wake up this morning, all I'm focused on is progress. It's funny realizing you the one that held yourself back. Quick to tell a friend, you ain't never told yourself that. I never make the same mistakes again if I can help that. Training for this next fight, fuck about my past bouts. Hit my little brother up and bounce a couple slaps out. I promise we gon' shine on anybody ever cast out. Used to tread carefully, I walk a different path now.
Man, it's just what I do. It's bigger than me, it's bigger than you. Trying to put you on something.
Sometimes I gotta smoke something and remind myself, stop living in a world that's defined by wealth. No, I define myself. Who the fuck I gotta flex for? I'm blessed to be alive. I shed it blood, tears, and sweat for it. Grind to get slaughtered. I'm inclined to step forward. I recall like yesterday, nearly died on that corner. It's true, what doesn't kill you only makes you much stronger. Please remember when you feel like you don't make it much longer. I dedicate my next 10 years to feeling safe, so give it all back to the community I came from. We need a little unity. The youth, they need a break from all this gang banging. It'd be worth it if I save one. Get yourself a game plan, something you can aim towards. Price of anything is the amount of time exchanged for. Passion is purpose, why do my fucking thing for? If you don't make it happen, really no one else to blame for it.